Yo, everyone, give it up for yourselves. If you told me 5, 10 years ago there would be a sick-ass hardcore show